And hey, so I've got my three chakadings here. So I've got this. Okay, students, you're supposed to come Wednesday the 6th of December to the 16th of January. And this one came yesterday, the 6th of December, which it's not because it's like the 16th or something. Then I've got this clear slime. So slime, crystal, mud, hand, gum, plum, no, you know. And it's supposed to come here, free postage. You're supposed to come Tuesday the 7th of December to Wednesday the 17th of January. So yeah, that is it basically. And so the slime came yesterday. This and the number one came today, and the clear came yesterday. My voice is ringing. That's so nice. That feels so nice. Yeah, this is it. What's that say on it? Made in China. Oh. Clear. I thought all of them would come in pops. Not with bags. Anyway, I got you could pick, so I bought random. This is legit jelly. It's really clear, it's like crystal clear. It's really jelly. That's legit, so weird. I don't like that consistency, it's like jelly. I don't like that, but then it's so clear. But how nice that clear blue is. It's only 99p, but that's quite a lot for 99p of rubbish. It smells like, oh my god, it smells like apple poo. Gross, I don't think I'll be buying that again. Turn it inside out. Okay, we'll deal with that later. So, I'm gonna go on to this one. This must be the, oh my god. That's so nice. What's at the bottom? That's so nice. That was 99p, I'm gonna buy that again. I haven't noticed that before, actually. This looks so cool.
Out of 10 feedback. That was amazing. Bye, I love you.